back days gone. I recorded last time, but my game crashed, so I don't think any of my 2 hour recording recorded, so I had to start over. So I don't know where I'm at. So it might be where I left off, but the recording got corrupted. I'm kind of upset about that. So let's see though.
Deke, you there?
No, I know where I'm at.
I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze,
right.
That's amazing. Yeah, I do need some.
Alright,
Deke, out.
Involved. So, up here. Game crashed last time. So. Didn't really do anything. That was the whole mission, but it seems like I didn't record. Game crashed. Well, let me record it, it would be dumb. Yeah, I went through his cage and
Deke, you there? Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck. No. The Rippers.
This is where I crashed, right here. It wasn't even loading or nothing. Just went to a black screen. I was kinda upset. Yeah, and I had to save the girl at least, so. So I say she got to attack my recruits and shit. I heard this game crashes a lot, so it's the only problem. Thank God it's saved. In a way, I wish it didn't, because. Because shit would happen again. Even though I probably had to redo it.
They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, give me the gun. Give me the gun, buddy.
No,
come
I will
on.
Not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit!
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You
no,
got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
He's dying.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your
He's
head
turning.
Off.
He's turning. Into one.
I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this.
He's turning.
It was in
no,
my head,
please,
you
sir.
Know? Yeah, yeah, I know, I know.
It's not good. I'm at the
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay.
I feel like I'm gonna kill him there. I'm gonna have to.
Where?
It's not good.
We going? Deke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were...
Why the music
they playing? Were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
That and the music, too.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. I've been wondering what's been going on.
Well, I just have this music on.
I've been here before, but I
sad. It's like Red Dead, and like, come on now, game.
Every time we get to where we're like, entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering.
Arthur!
But I know
there's no way out. I'm gonna come on, have to kill him, bro.
Yes, I know. I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
Shoot him probably
100%. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you get all purdied up before heading in.
I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Our Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said
that
it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey.
He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Let's go back. There's nothing here.
I can't kill
the bike, same as me.
Probably some rifle. Not with dragging me out here. We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around, jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Against the two of us. Really.
Get him before they...
No. That's what we thought, too. Me and this guy had each other. We went out on the floor.
Some boring guard duty, which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, whatever, new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
Is that a rock?
She just came in from shit. What's more?
Shit. Even money? I kicked her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for it.
We don't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's
here? I think she's hard to miss.
I always need this.
Well, I can't just knock him out, you know. What the fuck? Scared the shit out of me, actually. What?
Just gonna sit, huh?
He's not moving! Get him!
Why is she coming over there? Like, I threw the rock somewhere else than there. She's like, no, I'm gonna come over here.
What's up? I saw someone out there.
Is there someone out there?
They weren't just attacked. They were tortured.
Joe's got scars all along his head.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo.
And the men
son
buried,
of a bitch.
They were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for weeks.
Raymond,
it's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. The Rippers are gonna...
Rip, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one? Mike, and the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up.
You gotta be really, really sneaky here.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
William may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if it was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Who is that?
What are you talking about?
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
You'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing. Now,
there
come
it
on.
Is. I just
come
gotta find a way inside.
Here. I want to talk to those men myself.
It's just a crystal.
Addie will take care of it.
Addie and Wiki and the thing.
Why?
I'm trying to get with them. Where's this guy?
That did it. Shit running around here.
What? How did he... Okay, game.
Shit running around here.
I don't know how he caught me. What he did.
That's a shitty thing to do. Come on, just accept folks for who they are.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll shoot
you.
No,
no, what
the
hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
Remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Okay.
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Is that wrong?
She has two.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Who's
head
her?
Off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's right. Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How are you doing there, Loser? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Jeez.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north.
Leave all this shit behind.
Hopefully.
Me and a couple of guys broke out of the nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest. Female.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I was doing it. You know, with John.
Well, that'd be great. Stu's going to kill me, probably.
Say, Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you... Put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust
don't
you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought him in.
Schizo seems like a dick.
An
asshole.
But he broke into the infirmary.
Tackle shop isn't exactly
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
So what?
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
But go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Oh, it's a crossbow. Though something better than a crossbow. Oh shit.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
So there'll be a lot of freaks there. Oh, that's going great.
I found a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addy. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
All right. Okay. See ya.
Let's go over here.
Hey.
I'm just taking a look.
Got fuel if you need it.
Thank you.
the Deacon?
My,
come back if you remember what you want.
No. This place is a mess.
Later.
No job's available.
I don't even know where to start this thing. Shit.
Oh, it's you.
You open or what?
No one likes me, so. He's great.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Anyone on this channel?
Orion, is that you?
Yes, it's Orion. Just the one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker, put her on your chopper that
night. Yeah, I know, okay. But first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look.
Burning out this infestation zone.
Deke, this is Cope. You out there?
Go, please.
Oh my god.
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another.
Damn it! They're down!
They're hit!
Jesus, I'm not
expecting that. Yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Oh, no. Sniper.
Where is a sniper?
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more amateur drifters for you, huh? I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Scared the shit out of me. Like, the max. I'm expecting a dude right... a sniper there.
Need this more than you.
That'll hold.
expect to get shot at. Okay. They're just everywhere.
Come on, asshole. Why aren't you moving, huh?
Hide it. Hit him.
They're down.
They're hit.
Every time. I swear.
Okay.
Please tell me it's not basically destroyed again.
Goddamn engine.
I just repaired it.
I can fix this.
It should do it. There we go. Finally.
The nests are around here. Somewhere.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside.
They're shooting. Great.
Where is it? Goddamn, it's gotta be close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
One nest down. What the?
Okay.
More bounties.
Are you serious? In here? There's more on this? Really? Probably make me find a way up top, isn't it?
Okay.
Is this snow? First of all, I need to find a way up there. I don't know how I get up there. Oh, really? That's it. Flying freaks. Oh! Didn't see you. I'm probably gonna destroy that nest and end a video there. I'm gonna be continuing here though. If I can find the nest in time. Let's get fucked up. Like, big time. Ammo, I need that. Always need ammo. They got destroyed. These guys were not ready. I just destroyed them. They just weren't. Always select that. I started, I think. Yeah. That's what it looks like, at least.
Scrap. Good.
I'm gonna stop it right here for you guys. And I'll be right back.